Hello everybody, this is Dragon Kirby, and welcome to a video of me playing Smash Brothers. I haven't really done this, like, a commentary video on this in a while. And there's been a character I've been playing for a while, and I've been enjoying a lot, and no, it's not Pythra. Even though Kirby is my man, but we're not playing him. It's King Dedede. I know I'm going to be fighting quick play players, but let's do this. Time to fight some D. Let's play some D. And we fight a Sheik, which means this is going to be a very annoying fight. We're gonna like short hop off. Wow. Okay. So let's say if you're gonna like do aerials at the ledge, I'm gonna get up attack. Okay, I should've just shielded. I should've just shielded there. I would've been fine. My uptail, why did that hit? It jumped into that. No! I wasn't trying to do that, I was trying to, like, F-tail. Oh, come on. I went from one agile combo to another agile combo, Master. Wow. Why didn't you do that? Why did you? You should have gotten hit there. Not me. Okay. I guess that works. No. Oh. Up tilt with the kill again. Wait. Did my final hit of my jab not connect? I that should have like hit. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Yes! Nice! I mean, 1-1, I'm doing good. A little Mac, oh my. Time to bully a little Mac. Oh, and I think I got him. Wow. Why is my jab like the one thing I can consistently connect? Oh. Oh, and there goes KO punch. And there's me unable to attack online. And up tilt killing again. You know what? Oh, that was cool. And that was cool. That was good timing, Spaghetti. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I'm just gonna leave that entire match in. That was insane. Oh no, ice climbers, no. Okay, I can try, but if I get to, oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna be part of an icy combo video, am I? Oh gosh, no. Oh! Their hammer beats mine! We both failed bad on that one. And Dana just kind of messed Popo up. Okay. If this guy knew how to decent combo, I would be already dead. Oh, I'm dead already, am I? Yep, I knew I was dead. Okay, let's 2-2. Let's see if I can, Oh, King K. Roll off my final battle in this video? Wow. Oh, we both back here. Oh, no. Oh, we both threw our projectiles at the same time. Oh. Oh, that took me out, really. I'm good. Oh no. Get crowned. Dang it. I couldn't see the crowd. No, I'm dead. No, I keep doing that, no! I'm gonna get 3 stocks, am I? That's not gonna KO. No. No, I want an F tilt there. Is this KO? No. Oh, that worked. No. I'm dead. Why aren't you? I'm dead now. Yep. I tried. Well, 3-2, 3 losses, 2 wins. You know, it's not that bad. I mean, this is a character I barely play, obvious by how I'm playing D&D. So, yeah. I mean, what, 9 mil? Still at 9 mil GSP. It's not like it matters anyway, but you know. Think on the positives, think on the positives. So, I'll end this video off here. If you enjoyed this video, you can like, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!